For work-life balance, but... I think this is pushing it.